There you go. That's what I mean. So rhino beetle larvae. You can just eat them raw.
When they're cooked, they're a bush delicacy, and at this time of year, there's plenty of them here.
No wonder they fry them. Oh, ready for this? Oh my goodness. This one has been living in there a very, very long time. I'm not gonna need to eat for a week after this one.
Pound for pound, insects like these contain more protein than beef or fish. They're perfect survival food.
This actually ranks as one of the worst things I've ever eaten.